That way you can feel safe, man. I don't want you walking out there not feeling safe. Where are they chasing you from? Yeah, we're open. Yeah, your safety is important, man, so we're gonna get you, make sure you're taken care of.
Sure.
So are they coming?
Well, she's coming up with the other one. She said that's not their jurisdiction.
That's not what?
It's not their jurisdiction.
Oh, yeah, it's FMPD's jurisdiction. Yeah, I don't want you going out there and getting hurt, man.
Yes, I am. Hello?
Just hang out here, man.
We don't know. He came in here looking scared, so we don't know if we need to help. He said he did. He said he was going to back up and he was going to get up. The driver has to be in outside. He was scared. He said, so we'll see anybody outside. He was just walking. Yeah, so we just want to make sure he gets. Yeah, we just want to make sure he gets.
Running from somebody. There you go.
You want to stand out here at this handicap spot for me? I'm coming with you, buddy. Get your sandal back on. What's going on? What does that mean? Hello.
You said somebody was chasing me.
Everything all right? So what's going on, bro?
I feel a lot of, I seen the same number of people following me, bro, man.
Yeah, I'm watching my bike, I ain't got no weapons.
No, you're
your
all right,
name?
Man, go
you
ahead.
The other day?
Robbie Cootie.
Oh, yeah, I remember you. How you doing?
All right.
You're the guy with the landlord issue.
Oh, yeah, I got that straight.
Yeah, all right, good. So what's your name, bro? Date of birth. What do you want me to do for you today?
I need something, man.
You want to go to Sal's care?
No, I ain't going to Sal's care. I don't need to go to Sal's care.
Okay, so what can I do to help you then?
I just need to do it.
Can you take your hands off from like?
It's just my pants, man. You see my pants, you know?
So, what do you want me to do for you? For what?
I've seen people following trying to harm us the way they are. Who's following you? I can't say exactly their names. You know who they are? I'm still out here, huh? What are they like? I'm not saying anything like that. Are you diagnosed with that anything? No, I'm not diagnosed with anything. Any medical issues? Yeah, I've been there. How many times? A million times? Okay.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right.
So do you have a license?
No, I don't have.
Do you have an ID?
No, sir.
Just made out of cotton. All right, hang tight real quick. I'll take you there. Huh? South Carolina? Not really South Carolina. You don't think so? Why not? Have you ever been there, John?
Yeah, I've been there.
And I
ain't gotta go to South Carolina.
I've been out. Why not? That's a safe place, man.
They treat me wrong too. They treat me wrong too.
You wanna go to like the hospital, Park Royal instead?
What?
Go to the hospital instead?
The hospital?
The hospital? The Memorial Hospital? You rather me take you there? Yeah? Alright. Wanna come by my car and I'll give you a ride?
Search somebody, you guys always say, you know. Yeah, you're good, Joe.
Oh man, I gotta, in order for me to transport you to Posse, I'll put you in handcuffs.
I know that, but that ain't what I'm saying, though. Yeah, y'all, that's how you questioning me, you questioning me.
How do you want me to question you?
Move into your pocket.
On the real, man. How would you like me to talk to you, you know, if I ever see you again?
Yeah, you're close up.